India is set in a virtual world, and it's not based on the real world.
Yeah. anytime soon.